Hi, my name is Siddiqui.
And my name is James.
Welcome to PNTV.
Today's episode 127.
The Mother's Day stall was amazing yesterday. James, did you buy anything?
Yes. Wait until you see our monarch butterflies.
Happy Mother's Day to all those mothers out there.
Enjoy the episode.
Hi, my name is Ziggy and this is Claire. Welcome to the new T17 and T18 classrooms. Come on, let's show you around.
The view from the deck is just amazing. Check it out. The rooms are equipped with brand new furniture. We just love it.
And equipped with the Roger hearing system for the hearing impaired.
We love our new calm down corner.
This is our new wet area.
In Pants Out, we make Happy Mother's Day gift for our mom and flowers.
I've made these flowers for my nan.
That's my purpose, raises the mum.
So, what do you love about your mum?
My mum always cooks for me.
That she always buys stuff for me.
That my mum takes care of me.
She cooks nice food for me.
I love when she paints with me.
She's nice.
She helps me cook.
That she cooks so well.
She's kind.
My mum gives me lots of stuff from the store.
That she's always kind to me and my brother.
She's kind.
She's really kind.
I love about my mum when she cooks me dinner.
I love my mum because she takes care of me every day.
I love my mum because she does everything for me.
Because she makes my dinner.
Because she helps me spell.
Do you play with me?
My mum makes me laugh.
I love my mum.
Because my mum has a good food.
I like that she's always here for me and she loves me so much.
I like it when she takes me to the park.
I like how she drives me to places.
I like when my mum takes me places.
She makes the food what I like.
I like how she brings me toys.
She cooks good food.
And she gives me hugs.
It cooks some good foods.
She gives me a cuddle before I go to sleep.
And my mom always cuddle me, and I like when she cuddle me. When I'm sad, she does.
She always buys me the best things.
She always make me best food. I love you, mom.
She always cooks me best food.
She always sleeps with me when I'm scared.
She cooks yummy food.
My mum is kind.
My mum actually cuddles me.
That she gives me cuddle every time I'm sad.
She cared for me and everything.
I love that when I'm sick, she always takes care of me and makes me feel really good.
I love that they do everything for us.
My mum cares for me.
She even sleeps with me.
She cares for me and she does everything for me. And she also gives me lots of hugs and she also cares for me.
Text me.
I like how she plays with me and takes me to playgrounds all the time.
Mom cares about us and moms love us.
Well, she's the best cooker and she always loves me and hugs me.
She's really caring and cuddly.
I like my mom to have hugs with me.
I love my mom because of everything. I can't list them because there are too many.
We mostly find butterflies on a special plant called milkweed.
The female butterfly has no dots on its two wings, but the male butterfly does.
Because it's winter, the monarch butterflies stay on us to keep warm.
We love our monarch butterflies.